mum. I'm the mother of two children attending DEIS school in Ballymun. If the budget cuts go ahead, the school will lose 4 of 14 teachers. 7 years ago, the Labour Party policy on education stated that too many children are falling through the cracks. How can the Labour Minister for Education now propose cuts that mean far more children will fall through these cracks in the future? Why did schools like my child's get those extra support? Because there was a real need for it. Without the support of our children, we'll probably leave education before they reach the Leaving Cert. What will happen to these children? We look back to the old problem of the 80s, a huge drug problem, alcohol abuse, unemployment in youth. We as parents have to make sure that Ruairi Quinn and the government don't get away with these drastic cuts. Our children's education and future are dependent on help and support we and our teachers give to our children. There was a report on how first class children in 6 schools in Ballymun were performing better even than children in past in the other countries. How can a minister... How can the minister justify taking this away? If we want a better future for our children, we can't accept cuts like this. Education is vital for a better future. There has to be another way, and we demand that Ruairi and his proud government look at other ways of taking the cuts now.
Hear, hear.